Everybody, Rock is flying to the moon this morning. Say hi, everybody.
I was born into this rat race we call life. Mama taught me to be good, very nice. Dad brought me up to be polite.
Hit that bell at the bottom. That bell will give you the notification that we just uploaded a new video.
Hi, Rock.
Hi.
Are you going to the moon?
Yeah.
And his name is Woody, by the way. He's space pilot Woody, and I'm space co-pilot Jesse. I'm not showing myself because it's a bit early. Hopefully you can't see my reflection in his... I think you can see my reflection in his space helmet, but oh well, it's the way it goes. I'm quite lovely this morning, quite lovely. But look, this is what we see as we're, this is our window right here, and that's where we're headed to. We are headed to the moon. So it is 8:05. Poppy's with us. We've got our control panel here. This is our steering wheel, and Rock, Woody is flying us to the moon. Let's get a shot of this. Let's get a good big whole shot of, it's got the whole full on spacesuit going on this morning.
lift up
your helmet so everyone can see your cute little face. You cute. Hey, stand up a minute so everybody can see your full outfit. Let's see. He's got the real, like, he's got the NASA button there. He's looking pretty dapper, I have to say, in his cute little spacesuit. Okay, that's what we're doing. We'll see you in a little bit. Bye!
That's the thing. This is what I woke up to today. And then take it off. Wow.
And I'm looked like...
Look at his hair's not even messed up, too. It's perfect.
Yeah. How was your sleep last night?
It was good.
We're traveling in space this morning, and I took video of it.
Wow.
So take photo shot.
I woke up and he had this helmet on and I'm like, whoa, man,
like
he looks so cool, mommy. There's stars on the floor, buddy. Did you see that?
Oh, I didn't notice that. Look.
It's just like...
Wow, they're everywhere.
And they're on me.
Whoa, they're on you.
It's a pancake cactus. How funny is that?
It's totally mommy. Totally festive here. Shall we try to take a shot real fast? Brock, what do you think of all these cool lights, buddy?
They're good.
I think so too. I think they did a really good job decorating for the holiday, don't you?
Yes.
Okay, people, I don't know. This could be like the filming of the end.
Of a disaster or what?
Yeah.
Of a creepiness.
Peter's not known for his
of a creep.
Athleticism. Okay, here they go.
Oh,
you're walking.
Shoot.
Good,
yes,
he is.
We don't quit.
What did I tell you?
Where's the entrance?
Over here.
Okay. Hey, is someone? Can someone help?
I'm sorry, Sarah. I took
off
my skate.
Oh no.
I am so sorry.
I was just telling Jennifer, Rock will do great, and Peter will fall.
Oh,
that's pretty slippery, man.
That's a bit slippery.
A little bit.
See what Poppy had to deal with.
This is what Poppy had to deal with. Here, you can put your little hands in here so you can hold on good.
My name is Jasmine.
Ooh, and this
is pretty
name. You gotta tell her your name.
What's your name?
Rock. What is it?
Have you ever seen a football player?
Yeah.
You know how they set up like this?
Yeah.
Well, it's kind of similar. You're gonna have your back leg bent a little, all right? Because when you step forward, that's gonna be the leg you push off with, all right?
Okay.
Also, you're gonna wanna take it slow, okay?
Slow down there, Daddy-o. Oh my God. Thank you, Jasmine.
No problem. You guys have a lovely night.
Thank you.
Right?
Thank you. How'd you do, honey? I'm thankful you didn't break anything. Honey. Baby, you did a great job, Papa.
We did it, man. At least we got in there. We didn't go, oh, I don't know, should I do it in time? Yeah, we did it, dude. All right, let's go explore some more. Hey, I made it out without any scar tissue. Without any scar tissue. Without an ambulance ride. He did really good. All I kept thinking about is he had three surgeries, that Chiari malformation or surgery. I'm like, oh my gosh, if he falls and knocks his head and throws something out. Or,
He did great. He wanted to go longer. Daddy didn't.
I was like, let's say we did it.
We're done.
And that's it. We had a great time. Thank you very much. Good night. Thank you. Let's go this way, you guys. There's more to see. Rock, you got good eyes.
Yes, he sure does. I wish I had his eyes.
Here, let's go up here, dude, with the candy canes, Jerry. Jerry, the candy canes.
Hey, guys, so we had a great time tonight. Hope you enjoyed seeing all the holiday lights here at the Ethelm Christmas lights at the Cactus Garden. Come by, check it out, and it's free. All you gotta do is buy a candy.
No, you don't.
And they had ice skating and Santa's here. Have a good one, you guys. Thanks for watching.
Yeah.